friend is sounding out. And please remember, this didn't all happen in one day.
Apart from our hosting, which happened in about a day at most.
I thought I told you not to mention that.
Anyway, to kickstart the evening, for our first act, we have some very special guests.
Yes, well,
okay. Pupils, please welcome to the stage. Well, they have one there, but please welcome to where they already are. Sabina. So let's just let them get on with it.
Pop music.
What do you get when you drop a piano down a mine shaft? A flat minor.
Next up, we have a Lulworth band performing Big Mac March, followed by Grand Bass.
Just waiting for Anton Deck. Thank you. students from a film called Space Jam, written by Maxwell R. Kelly, and it's called Absolutely Natural Fly.
Thank you.
we get into trouble, we should probably welcome some of the next solos. First up, we have Sam Burrows playing America. Then
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Pisces. Now, we have a lovely band who will be performing the following songs: pop rock, gospel rock, club rock, club top march.
Thank you.
have a short 50-minute interval. Drinks are being served at the back of the hall.
See you in about 15 minutes.
Hope you enjoyed your break.
We've still got a lot more coming for you.
Start off, we have a violin and cello group performing Broadway or Bust.
ensembles and solos from the following people: Thomas Krebing performing Lost in the Jungle, Ethan Bass performing Evening, the cello group performing C String Boogie, Olivia Dawson performing In the Groove, and May Conway Templar performing The Pink Panther.
Thank you.
good. Next up, we have some flute ensembles. Sadie Lilly, Bliss Classens, and Amy Yates will be performing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star and Mockingbird Song.
Thank you. Waiting for your reply.
performance they did tonight.
I do not know how I'm going to follow those two compares there. Harry and Herbie, can we give them a huge round of applause? Amazing people. I think we might be seeing more of them in the future. They definitely have amazing, wonderful jokes that I could not possibly try and compete with. So I won't tonight, boys, but I'm going to be working on it for next time, definitely. Absolutely brilliant. And I stand in here, and this is my third year, I think, of standing in here, and I'm in awe of the awesomeness of all of the talent that's in this room tonight. Are you in agreement?
Yes.
So let's give you a little huge... but I think we've managed to squeeze in just a little bit more this year, so it's been absolutely incredible. And I have to say, those of you who remember, because there are some of you sat out there that used to come here as a pupil, I've spoken to many of you, and you might remember doing things like this, or perhaps standing up on stage, and it's a scary thing, looking at all these faces staring back at you. Some of them don't smile as well. That's really scary. And they've got really stern faces. So standing up here takes a lot of guts and courage. And all of those children that have performed this evening have shown that. Not only the courage and determination in practicing, rehearsing what they do, hour after 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 hour. And it seems like a long time, doesn't it, if you have a child that's practicing. But actually, look what they produce at the end of it. It's really hard work. And being able to stand up in front of everybody here and perform to this standard is incredible. And I think we can get to see the children over the years. We can see where they started from, where they've come to, and it's great to watch that progression. So I am so impressed with you all. Absolutely incredible. There are also some other thank yous to give tonight, and we've got a number of those people still here and some that have disappeared because they have other arrangements going on tonight too. So Mrs. Nicholson over there, who did the strings, was absolutely incredible. Made all the different arrangements. arrangements, speaking to everybody, pulling this together is no mean feat. It doesn't take 2 minutes, as I'm sure you can imagine, never mind the rehearsals, but she's done an amazing job at showcasing all of your talents tonight. So I think just one more clap for Mrs. Brown. They don't necessarily love the limelight, but they play an integral part in everything that we do. So to all the staff involved in this Come Together stage, so I'm not going to keep you for much longer because the talent has been here. But thank you so much for coming and sharing this evening with us. I know it always seems to be a warm one, so thank you for doing that. I hope you've had a wonderful evening. Thank you so much to all the children. Thank you for your practicing at home too. And have a safe journey home. Good night.